Hey guys, this is ZobroZ here, and today I'm gonna be trying to beat Acropolis in another Let's Play, because I like doing Let's Plays. And as you can probably see, the webcam is fixed. I had someone fix the bug for me, because when I would start the video, the webcam would be blocked by the screen. But that got fixed, and now, well, we'll play Insane Demons, surprisingly. Went from playing Safari and Leaf Demon. Hornetail Cave was a hard demon, but it was really just a medium demon. Because I beat it really fast. But those weren't even Let's Plays. Paladin was actually super fun. Paladin and whatever that other level was called, Ascend. Those were really fun to beat. Oh, dang it. This one isn't probably going to be as fun to beat, since it's a timing demon, not a fun, just challenge demon. This is like an extreme, like, dedication and time demon. Like, you gotta learn this one. This isn't just a, alright, I'll just start playing Soul today and beat it at the end of the day. This is serious, but I think I can beat it. The serious amount of cuts I can beat it. Alright, it's a straight fly. Oh god, I'm excited. Okay, this part I know. I've done this in practice mode many times. I really want to beat it today. I know this part. This part's the easiest part to know. But it is my motivation boost. Oh no! That was like the easiest part. I just had to go down, got like tapped like if I was upside down. Not me. Okay. Oh god, no. Okay, now this might get annoying, but it's probably going to be fun too. Actually, it's only going to be annoying. This isn't going to be fun at all. It's just going to be pure, this cancerous gameplay and everything. You can never have fun with a timing demon until you beat it. So I'll probably have to do a cut soon when I beat one time. Actually, I might not have to do a cut, because first of all, I don't think this is copyrighted. Second of all, I've done this in practice run around 20 times, and I did my best practice run at 5 attempts, so that's pretty good. Usually get here to 100 on practice mode. I'm not kidding. Probably going to do a cut here if I die. Actually, no, I'm going to do it. I have to be doing it. No! Oh my god. This is annoying. I usually never die there. Like on my 5 attempt practice run, it was usually just like the first like 50%. Cause that's really just the hardest parts. Not usually the end. Okay? Cause like this is all memorization, but the end is more gameplay based. Like since the last 30%, the last 30%. It's just the wave section that's gameplay. It's not memorization. Like they only got that first wave section. That's not. I meant to say a Tantacross. I don't know how it's called. All right, past the 50 marks. Okay, yeah. Back here. So off simple. We're supposed to be done. We're supposed to be at the way part. Finally! Yeah, this is the end of the race. So yeah, you want to go up that so I don't have to. Them bugs. Never happens to me in practice mode. Probably the OBS amount of lag. Because I remember that happening to me when I was playing another level. Oh yeah, I was playing the Furious, and the OBS lag was affecting how far my cube was jumping. And then my cube was jumping like really weirdly, and it was bumping into blocks. It was just an annoying stream. But then I quit the Furious after I got 27%, because it was just horrible. So I went over to, at the end of the talks, and that took me around 5 minutes just to get 17%. And I got 17% around 6 times. Oh, so annoying that straight fly. Alright. Let's go. Better not die out of the ball section again. Alright, we should be down with the level, but the OBS server. Yes!